This is Derek from Movie Studio Zen. This is just a quick tutorial for anyone that has problems uploading videos to YouTube. So that's probably new users. And don't worry, it's easy to get a little bit confused when you're learning. If we go to Make Movie, where it says upload to YouTube or upload to Facebook in the brand new version, when you press that, what you've got to do is fill in your YouTube login details or Facebook login details correctly, and then the program automatically renders your video or makes a movie from your project. It's the same thing. And once it's finished, it attempts to log into YouTube or Facebook and upload the video. Big problem that can happen is if you've filled out your details incorrectly, it's going to bomb out. And then you can lose your video and all sorts of crapper, and it just drives people crazy. So what I advise people to do, whether you're using Movie Studio or Vegas Pro, because it also has this upload to YouTube feature, is to not do that. Follow one of my rendering tutorials, okay? They're all in playlists on my channel, very easy to find. Once you are finished rendering your video, then comes the second step. So go to YouTube, or Facebook, make sure you're logged into your account, press upload. Okay, so then press select files to upload, pretty obvious. Then you want to go to my documents folder. And it all depends on what version you have as to what folder you're looking for. So if you have Movie Studio Platinum 12 or Platinum 13, you'll have a folder like that in my documents. So I'm going in there, and my project was 1080p, yep. And if you use the new project wizard, you'll have a renders folder, a project file, and some other little silly data files. Big mistake people make is uploading the project file. That's not a video, nothing's gonna happen. Look for the video file. It'll be a dead giveaway because it will be huge compared to all the other files. Select that, press open, and the video file will begin to upload. Now, when you get to this stage, if this is bombing out, then one thing that can cause problems with uploading is in regards to how your computer is connected to the internet. So if you're trying to upload a really massive video that's going to take hours and hours and hours, then some modems slash routers can actually time out if you're connecting wirelessly from a laptop to the router slash modem. Some routers, modems, you need to go into the settings and tell it to stay on at all times. The safest method for uploading is to actually have your computer connected via an Ethernet cable directly into the modem or router. And that way, there'll be no interruption to the upload. So there's some extra things to think about. My other little tip for uploading videos to YouTube is I like to make it unlisted, because that means that once the video is finished uploading, then you have plenty of time to fill out the description, the title, fill in your tags, create a custom thumbnail if you're able to do that, get all your settings right before you make it public. Then once everything's sweet, you're really happy with everything, then the final step is to change it to public mode, save it, and then it will get published and sent out to people's emails. So that's it. They're my tips for uploading to YouTube if you're using Movie Studio or Vegas Pro. Hope that helps you out. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening, and I'll see you in the next video. Ciao.